The prospect of two teams from the same conference advancing to the same playoff loomed from the very start of this era. It was inevitable. Just a couple years earlier, the SEC monopolized the national title game. And naturally, the SEC broke through first, with Alabama and Georgia playing in the national title game 3 years ago. The possibility of the four spots being taken by just two conferences never came to mind. Now, it's pretty close to coming to fruition. It could happen because Notre Dame entered an awkward, one-year marriage with the ACC, because Clemson will be the clear favorite to win the upcoming rematch with Trevor Lawrence in action. It could happen because no Big 12 team has fewer than two losses, because the Pac-12 doesn't have a team that's played more than three times or is ranked inside the top 20. It could happen because the committee remains elitist, undervaluing every undefeated group of five teams: Cincinnati, BYU, Coastal Carolina, Marshall, because of lesser strength of schedule, largely out of each respective program's control. It could happen because of a technicality, because of a late Big Ten start and a COVID-19 outbreak, which could result in four Ohio State playing too few games to be eligible for its league title game and/or be considered for the playoff. A conference championship isn't a prerequisite for a playoff berth. Ohio State and Alabama have both bucked that notion in the past, and avoiding a title game can actually be advantageous. While six Florida is likely to see its hopes die against one Alabama in the SEC championship, five Texas A&M will avoid that landmine, sit at home and count on being handed a controversial gift. The groundwork was laid Tuesday night, as committee chair Gary Barta revealed Texas A&M was considered for the four ranking. At the end of the day, the committee decided that Ohio State was a better team, Barta said. Ohio State is the better team. Cincinnati is a more deserving team. Even BYU would probably take down the underwhelming Aggies, who've beaten just one ranked team and rarely looked worthy of a playoff berth. Despite a soft closing schedule, Texas A&M could still slip up. Don't be surprised if Auburn +6 simplifies the situation by taking down the Aggies, just as they've done the past 3 years. The Buckeyes have won the past three meetings by an average of 29.7 points and need a dominant showing even more this year, given their suddenly shaky playoff standing. Even in this historically bad season, which includes trips to Clemson and North Carolina, the Orange have not suffered a beating of more than 30 points. The Irish may be the two team in the country, but they're also the team that struggled to find interest against Duke, Florida State, Louisville and Georgia Tech. Michael Penix Jr.'s season-ending injury lowers Indiana's offensive ceiling, but the Hoosiers' defense, recording a nation-best